When checking the sill runners, you want to verify if an indam is required. So you want to look at the detail at the jamb and verify that an indam is required.